Growing up in Tokyo, you either became a salaryman or you were a waste. If you asked around, it's safe to say I was the latter. They said I lacked self-control, that I shamed my family. So my father sent me off to relatives in the States. Turns out, Americans care a lot more about earnings than honor. Which worked out fine. Until the Zeke showed up. The Japanese decided to evacuate. They didn't have the firepower to fight. But I had special skills. So when everyone else was leaving, I went home.